My name is Brooke Garnica, and I am a 2014 West High graduate, and this is my Davenport Schools Story. I currently attend the University of Iowa, where I'm studying human physiology as well as working towards a minor in Spanish. I graduate this May with a degree, and it has always been my lifelong goal to be a doctor. So I remember back in seventh grade when I was at Williams for the Davenport Schools, and we were in a biology class, and the teacher said they were going to be dissecting frogs. And most of the kids in my class weren't super excited about it because they had to get their hands dirty and they just didn't want to do it. But I remember that was hands down one of my favorite classes in middle school because I got to open up the frog and I had its entire digestive system laid out, and that was just one of the coolest things that I ever got to do while in the district. And now I'm at the University of Iowa, where I'm studying human physiology in hopes of becoming a doctor. And I'm reflecting back on this frog dissection as I'm actually dissecting a human and laying out their digestive system. And so I'm kind of seeing what like an amphibian is like, and then now I'm looking at a human. And so it's really cool that I had that experience back in seventh grade, and that kind of just drove me to what I'm doing now in my future. While I've been at the university, I've taken a lot of science and math classes, which have challenged me in different ways. But as I progressed to where I'm at now, I reflect back on what I did while I was at the Davenport Community Schools. And I remember how the AP classes that I took prepared me for this strenuous work, because I built a foundation on how to study and when I need to do things and how to follow deadlines. And so those were really a great help as I have moved through my 4 years at Iowa.